My client had instructed me to make an offer to the court that she would not claim full custody residence order, provided conditionally that she is allowed full access to her daughter, Mizpah Erim Rana Molly. And I told the court that she wants to make a settlement out of court and an amicable resolution to the issue, and would stop the legal battle regarding custody, provided an access is allowed to her daughter. And her condition was that she should be allowed internet contact, telephonic contact, and during holidays, full access visitation rights. So the court asked the other lawyer, who positively replied that they have no objection, provided, you know, the client may have some reservation, upon which the court said, okay, directed both the counsel to bring forth their proposals before the next date of hearing for this kind of compromise, out-of-court settlement, and then the court would see our proposal and see whether there is a line agreeable to both the parties or not.
Okay, thank you.
Hello,
okay, you should be about
care,
thank
care.
You.
Hello.
We will come back again on the 17th, and in between that time, जो हमने out of court settlement जो करनी है, वो appeal जो है, the solicitors will decide what's on offer, you know, try to get an agreement, and hopefully we'll come to an agreement.
इतना देखा आपको?